Welcome back in Veganuary. And I practiced that before saying it. I knew I was going to mess it up. Veganuary is celebrated every year in January, and Lexington Vegan Week is kicking off the festivities January 3rd through the 9th.
And joining us to tell us more about Lexington Vegan Week is Sarah Beth Brown-Roby, and we are so glad to have you here and to talk about it. Can you say it pretty easily?
Veganuary.
All right, that's what we want to hear.
What is Veganuary for those who don't know?
So, you know, it's a national movement to get people interested in vegan food. They have a 30-day challenge, and so I thought having a vegan week here and kind of lining them up together was a good idea.
Well, that is a good idea. Yeah. So how did it all start? Because you said that it's still kind of in its infancy with this, right?
I mean, it was COVID. There were a lot of restaurants that were struggling. We were having a good time going out places, and we really were hoping that there would be more vegan choices available. And we have such talent in this area that just asking chefs if they'd be willing to, you know, give us a special, and so many people stepped up, and it was so much fun. Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, it sounds fun. And you have a growing list of restaurants. Yep. What are some of the restaurants going to be featuring, and who's featured for this week?
So I haven't gotten all the features yet, but we have, you know, sushi, we have Cajun food, we have, you know, more classic American fare. We have just about everything.
Yeah. You're really nailing it then. I mean, because if you're getting that kind of spread out, so can you tell us an estimate of how many that are going to be involved? Maybe not specifically who, but how many?
Usually, I mean, local restaurants, right? So 20, 25, somewhere around there is what we have. But, you know, it's a week, so you could eat breakfast, lunch, and dinner for a full week and have it be entirely vegan.
Yeah, we actually had one of the participating restaurants while I was in the booth. Jim and Andrea got to try it, but I came out here. Moody Mike's.
Oh, yeah.
And it really kind of opened our eyes that vegan food doesn't necessarily have to be just, you know, vegetables.
Vegan food is like everything else. I think we stress a lot about what vegan food is. It's this big mystery, but you know, nobody says, oh, I'm going to eat a vegan orange. You know, if you get spaghetti with marinara, nobody's like, oh, I'm going to have that, you know, vegan marinara sauce. Like, we eat it a lot in our regular lives. And so I think it's easier than people think. And I think that this week kind of illuminates that.
Tell us what your favorite vegan dish is.
I tend to go towards Indian food. Mm-hmm. I really, really love Indian food. So that tends to be where I go, but there are a lot of like Thai restaurants that really throw down vegan.
Okay.
Yeah. And you know, I like variety, so I try a lot of different places.
And Lexington actually has a huge diverse food scene for sure.
Yeah.
And the fact that there's more vegan options makes me want to go out and try it. So for people that want more information, or maybe I know you're still accepting restaurants, where do they go?
So you can email us at lexingtonveganweek@gmail.com with questions, or if you want to join us. And we have a Facebook page and an Instagram page. Those get updated pretty regularly, so you can just follow along, and as we get new people, we'll just add them to the list.
Right. Awesome. Thank you so much for being
here.
Thank you.
And
good luck with, well, say it again for me.
Veganuary.
For Lexington Vegan Week.